Hi. In this slide, I want to build on the previous clip about economies of scale within a niche. This talks a little bit more about the upside of the partner growth economics. When we're in a transactional game, and maybe the customer's big enough to play three best suppliers off against one another, and we talk about maybe because we have best service excellence, we can get the dominant share and even last look in a point or two more, which just bugs them, you know, because they want the low price too. And we could finally say, that's fine, but you know, not unless we get married. Now, if we get married, then you're going to get all the reasons that you're buying from us anyway, spread over the other 50%. And once we get married, then we can start to look at continuous improvement on the processes that exist between our business to find ongoing win-win savings and profits. But unless we have enough volume, neither party really wants to invest in an ongoing continuous improvement to continue to lower cost to serve, to lower prices, and or to improve uptime, continuous retention economics, etc. The key thing, though, is you cannot have, it's like winning the lottery. You cannot win the lottery if you don't buy a ticket. You can't have a shot at saying, let's get married and pulling this off if you don't have one, service excellence, and then two, the ability to pivot from this big contentious, yes, I realize you've got the best service value, but I just philosophically don't want to pay more than crummy suppliers are offering me. I want you to meet the price. And they're having a meltdown because they intellectually understand that we're offering a better total value at a higher price, but they want the price savings. So no problem. Say, you know, work with me here. Then we got to get married. Well, I have an attachment disorder here. I'm avoidant as far as commitment. You know, it's a bit of a standoff. But at some point on the margin, we'll be able to push more and more people into this kind of relationship, which gives us much better economies of scale on both sides of the fence. Thank you.